in a political surprise, External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj today announced in the middle of the Madhya Pradesh campaign that she won't contest the Lok Sabha polls in 2019. She is currently an MP from Vidisha in Madhya Pradesh. Sources in her family said that she is not contesting only for health reasons, not political reasons. She needs to avoid infections after she had a recent transplant, saying that she's not weak but taking precautions, and she has contested 11 elections already. Interestingly, her husband, ex-governor Swaraj Kaushal, was tweeting that finally there comes a time when even Milkha Singh has stopped running, and madam, I've been running behind you for the last 47 years. I'm no longer 19 years old.
देखिए वैसे तो पार्टी तय करती है लेकिन मैंने अपना मत बना दिया कि मैं अगला लोकसभा चुनाव नहीं लड़ूंगी मेरे स्वास्थ्य की मर्यादा है।